researchers, seeing females that have been previously tagged is especially exciting. The tags indicate that these sharks have been here before. This confirms that nurse sharks return to the same specific waters in the Bahamas to mate.